Oh, it's Friday. Isn't that nice? Yeah, not only is it the end of the work week, it's also time to find out what you can get this weekend for free.
We love free things, yeah. Right? News 8's Laura Hutchinson has this week's Freebie Friday. It's a fun time of year between Easter and St. Paddy's Day. We all know that there are free parades happening across the state this weekend, but I found a few more fun freebies. So if you're out running errands this weekend, Kmart is giving out free bunny ears to the kids on Saturday, so you'll want to go grab a pair. On Sunday, there's going to be a free Easter egg hunt and magic show at the Stonington Velvet Mill starting at noon. There's also going to be fun prizes there, so I think the kids are really going to love that one. And while we're talking Easter, don't forget, Southbury residents, your free hunt is Saturday at 10 o'clock at Ballantyne Park. Okay, now on to St. Patrick's Day, which is next week. If you wear green on St. Patrick's Day, you can get a free beer with your entree at the Hash House A-Go-Go at Mohegan Sun. Who doesn't love that? There's also an Irish celebration at 850 Wood Fired Restaurant in Ridgefield. Another fun event, admission is free for as long as you're festive and you're wearing green. Okay, here's one everyone will want to hear. Mark your calendar for Tuesday. You can get a free ice cream cone at participating Dairy Queen locations. I called the one in Hamden. They're participating. And between chocolate eggs, green beer, and ice cream, you maybe don't even want to know what your numbers look like right now. But if you are wondering, there is a free health screening at Sam's Club on Saturday from 11 to 4. As always, let me know if you have anything free that you want me to share, and always check with your local establishment to make sure they're participating. I'm Laura Hutchinson for News 8.